The fuck is on her face?
You know
I'm dead ass.
What's up, Fee family? I'm back with another one. The concealer kind of like put it all together and it kind of started not looking bad a little bit, so I had to go in and make it worse. A mess in this bathroom, but anyways, y'all, we about to go to my sister's house.
What the fuck is on your face?
Don't fucking try to be funny, Mort.
The fuck is on her face?
You know,
I'm dead ass.
I'm about to
start. All right, Cuddy.
Come on, baby. We about to come wipe this
shit
off.
Wait, Malark, stop. No, because I'm being hella serious.
I am too.
You know, I'm hurting how I do my eyebrows and stuff.
Nah. No.
I made a mess in here on accident.
It's all right.
I thought it looked better. Good.
Let me help you out. Wasting tissue and shit. What the fuck?
I made a mess. I know. I thought, wait, what are you doing? You don't like the lipstick? Wait.
Way too fucking much of that.
Okay, I can wait.
And then the
don't
top.
Come. Okay, stop. What is wrong? Just tell me, like, you're hurting my feelings.
Everything's wrong.
You know I'm learning how to do my makeup. Like, it's not fucking funny. Like, tell me what you don't like.
This ain't how you do your makeup.
So I'm learning. This. Mama bought me these for Christmas.
Baby,
Mama.
Baby, one, you put the darkest shit around your eyes, got you looking like a raccoon. Two, them eyebrows. You put this extra dark shit over your eyebrows. You didn't try to shape them, didn't you? You just made them stand out.
I don't know how.
You didn't blend these in like
you I did. Yes, I did.
You can see it.
I used the orange this time.
What is this?
Stop.
What is that?
Stop. Ow.
I actually punched you in the mouth. I'm sorry.
Sorry, y'all. I stopped recording because Malark really just hurt my fucking feelings. And it's like a way to fucking do shit. It's a way to tell somebody something.
I'm just acting sad, I guess, to get more of his reaction.
I apologize.
Aww.
It's my fault.
You know I'm learning how to do my makeup.
But you never try to do that shit.
Malark, I'm learning. Like, what are you talking? I don't know how to do my eyebrows, so I'm trying to learn.
Okay.
Dang. And then they say you're supposed to highlight the where you mess up. That's why I put the gold up there. I mean, the silver.
Well, you need to do something about this.
Stop! No, this is how I'm wearing it. Like, stop being so mean.
Put these on.
And now that I look in the mirror, like, I look stupid. I mean, in the camera, I didn't. I didn't feel like I looked stupid until my life. I'm sorry. I didn't feel like I looked stupid until Melange, honestly. But now I feel like I look stupid.
I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. Thanks.
And you know, Mama just bought me these lipsticks. That's why I had lipstick on.
You put hella, though. Like it was lip gloss.
That's a better color. It's different than the first one I had on.
I just don't like you with lipstick on.
You don't?
Doesn't look right.
So, I'm sorry. I don't know what happened to the footage of me telling Melange that it's a prank, but we went to my sister's house and now we're trying to prank her.
Hi.
You're not gonna say nothing about my fucking makeup?
I was just looking at it. Damn. Calm down. I was just looking at it. You are so impatient. I was just looking at it. I was just gonna ask you.
Cause I'm ready to wipe it off my face.
Please do. Don't ever do that again. Don't.